Hello again. Here's some interesting research on things like background noise from an American university where they took a whole bunch of students and played them recordings of a description of what they called a difficult to describe colour. And for about half the students, there were occasional bursts of white noise type static into the recording, a bit like this. And after the recording, they asked people to describe the noise. To describe the colour, that's right. And to no one's surprise, those people that didn't have the static bursts like this in their recording could describe the colour better. What was to everyone's surprise, however, was that the people with the static like this thought that the person who was doing the speaking was lower status, less trustworthy, less friendly, and lower social class. And obviously those are things you can't possibly infer from the sound of someone's voice, but they did! What this means very clearly for presenters is that you should do absolutely everything you can to make sure there are no background noise and distractions, because not only will people not understand you or remember what you're saying nearly as well, they'll also think an awful lot less of you.